This is a rivalry that has earned its nickname, Bedlam. In 1988, Mike Gundy was a quarterback at Oklahoma State, and he and Barry Sanders felt the highs and the ultimate low.
Gundy has got Parker. Oh, he dropped it!
In 2004, we met Adrian Peterson and another edge-of-your-seat finish.
All the time from 49 yards. Missed it. My goodness.
In 2010, Landry Jones gave another nail-biter to OU.
Jones to throw. Got it. Puts it away for the Sooners. Oh, my. What a play.
Today, it's Bedlam 2012. Welcome to ESPN.